So this is how you unlock the Castle Classic. First, you want to make sure all these numbers are set to 0. Then you slide this towards the zippers and you're ready to go.